Hello, let's get right into this video because I am battling with a toddler right now. Whether you're dealing with stress-related hair loss, hormonal hair loss, postpartum shedding, hair loss from too tight styles, inflammation, this tea may be exactly what you need. There are solutions for you, okay? Don't give up. There are things you can do to minimize your hair loss and even, I don't want to say you can completely stop anything, but it's some things you can do to drastically reduce your hair loss. First things first, I want to tell y'all about is Urbany Hair Essentials and the reason why you may need Urbany Hair Essentials or at least the herbs that are involved. So I'm not saying you have to go and buy Urbany Hair Essentials directly, but if you have these herbs and you want to utilize these herbs, I want to tell you how you can use them into your hair routine. If you're interested in this, I will leave it linked below, but let's get right into it. So this is the tea once it's made. As you can see, it has a bit of like a little reddish hue. I absolutely adore this tea. You can make this tea. You use about 1 to 2 tablespoons of this. Put it in some boiled water and let it cool. And you can store it in your refrigerator for up to 5 days. After 5 days, toss it out. I pretty much just use this on my edges whenever it's time for me to just do like a treatment and I massage it in. What's in this tea is so powerful. So let's get right into it. All right, so on to the first herb. You probably heard of this herb. It's called rosemary. Rosemary is very powerful when it comes to hair growth. It's actually been compared to the minoxidil hair growth product that people have been using for hair growth. What's so great about rosemary is that it helps to stimulate follicles. If you deal with a hormonal hair loss from DHT, rosemary has actually been shown to reduce the amount of DHT in your follicle, therefore allowing your follicle to thrive and grow your hair. All right, so we're back. I had to make a little adjustment with the kids. We left off on rosemary. So if you have any dormant follicles, it actually helps with that as well. So if you have some spots that you haven't seen growth in a while, rosemary may be able to help with that. So horsetail root has a high amount of silica in it. Silica is a mineral crucial for hair growth. It's important for the strength and elasticity of the hair. Silica helps to repair weakened and damaged follicles. It also helps to reduce breakage and split ends. Now, Nettle is one of my favorite herbs. It's a DHT blocker. Nettle is really important because it helps to prevent your follicles from shrinking and your hair falling out. So I absolutely love Nettle. Fenugreek. Fenugreek is rich in proteins and nicotinic acid. It strengthens hair from the root and nourishes your hair follicles, promoting healthier and thicker hair growth. Also has moisturizing properties that combats dryness. It helps to reduce your breakage of the hair. Finally, we have marshmallow root. Now, the reason why I chose marshmallow root is because I wanted something nourishing and moisturizing in this tea. It has a protective moisturizing barrier on the scalp, reducing inflammation and soothing irritation. And then people who pulls on your hair a lot, you have those tight styles. Horsetail root is really good for that because it helps to strengthen your follicles. As you can see, this tea is packed with some valuable herbs that can help with your hair growth. If you're interested in seeing this tea work for you, definitely go check it out at Urbany Hair Essentials. I'll leave it linked down below. Also, while you're there at Urbany Hair Essentials, check out the oils. It's not just the oil that's just the oil. It's packed with essential vitamins to help stimulate growth. Some of my before and afters, if you don't believe me, I'm not trying to sell you anything. I'm trying to give you a solution to your problem, okay? I'm not here to sell you anything. I want to give y'all the information as to why it works and why it may be beneficial to you. So that's all for this video. I hope you was able to enjoy it. Despite the many distractions that I was experiencing, I really enjoyed making this video for you all. May you please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment down below, and check out some more videos. I'll catch you in another one. Bye.